presented by Listen Headlines, latest financial news from trusted sources.
BBC News Business, August 20, 719 America, New York. Apple delays recalling staff to the office until 2022. The decision comes as fears grow over the impact of surging COVID cases in the U.S.
Daily FX Market News, August 20, 709 America, New York. South African Rand Dollar Forecast, USD, ZAR aims higher ahead of Jackson Hole. USD, ZAR threatens yearly highs as US dollar bulls gain momentum. Will Jackson Hole be make or break for the volatile rand?
Forex Live, August 20, 702 America, New York. This isn't the taper tantrum the market was planning for. As much as the Fed is planning to taper, watered down expectations going into Jackson Hole says more about the economic outlook if the Fed isn't going to announce a taper soon. The fear is that they might not get the chance to do so if the U.S. virus situation worsens further in the weeks, months ahead.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 20, 7 o'clock America, New York. Ride the global construction boom with Caterpillar. The worldwide infrastructure binge bodes well for the maker of construction equipment.
Naked Capitalism, August 20, 658 America, New York. Going, almost gone. UK government speeds up privatization of national health system. Operating on the maxim of never let a good crisis go to waste, the government is exploiting the pandemic to embed even more private interests across the system.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 20, 658 America, New York. Coinbase, Ross Stores, Applied Materials, Farfetch. What to watch when the stock market opens today. The Dow is on track to erase August's gains. Wall Street Journal Markets, August 20, 644 America, New York. Warong survival doesn't mean Chinese firms can't fail. It's tempting to see the bailout of China's largest bad bank as a sign that nothing has changed. But the Warong saga obscures some significant developments behind the scenes.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 20, 638 America, New York. Iraqi lawmakers call for probe into GE, Siemens electricity contracts. Amid extended power outages, members of an parliamentary commission want an investigation into the billion-dollar deals, saying the government overpaid.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 20, 620 America, New York. Chinese stocks slide as Beijing's crackdown shows no sign of abating. A fresh wave of selling hit shares Friday, capping off a tumultuous week that saw Chinese regulators step up their scrutiny of internet technology companies. BBC News Business, August 20, 616 America, New York. Bank website access hit for Sky Broadband users. Customers of Halifax, Santander, HSBC and TSB have all complained of problems accessing online services.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 20, 615 America, New York. EU opens probe into Illumina's decision to close Grail deal despite antitrust concerns. The European Union's executive arm said it was opening a probe into Illumina's decision to complete its $7.1 billion purchase of Grail despite an ongoing antitrust investigation. New York Times Business, August 20, 6 o'clock America, New York. Cutting off jobless benefits early may have hurt state economies. Prematurely ending federal programs had little effect on pushing people back to work, researchers find, but sharply cut their spending. New York Times Business, August 20, 6 o'clock America, New York. That $56,000 drug? Blame Medicare. For an increasingly important set of drugs, Medicare has been driving up prices. It knows how to do better.
Forex Live, August 20, 559 America, New York. FX option expiries for the 20th of August 10 a.m. New York cut. A look at what is on the board for today. Not much of note for the day, besides a modest-sized chunk for Euro, USD closer to 1.1700 as highlighted in bold that may help to keep price action more contained below the figure level before rolling off later, but so far on the day, major FX aren't showing.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 20, 550 America, New York. AstraZeneca antibody drug prevents symptomatic COVID-19 in trial. The company said it would seek regulatory approval after a study showed strong efficacy in preventing symptomatic COVID-19, offering a potential alternative to vaccines for people who refuse shots or for whom they aren't effective.
Forex Live, August 20, 5:35 America, New York, European indices seen lower so far on the session. Risk trades are still being pressured towards the end of the week that follows the more defensive tones seen in U.S. futures so far on the day as well. S&P 500 futures are down 0.4%, NASDAQ futures down 0.3%, Dow futures down 0.4%.
Daily FX Market News, August 20, 5:30 America, New York, Euro, USD outlook, pointing lower as U.S. dollar strength remains in control. Euro, USD continues to trade below 1.1700 as the U.S. dollar probes fresh nine-month highs.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 20, 5:30 America, New York, exercise was a profitable pandemic bet. Those gains are shrinking. Shares of Nautilus, Planet Fitness and Peloton bulked up during the early stage of the pandemic. Now that growth expectations are unreasonable, investors should look for results from diet instead.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 20, 5:30 America, New York, quirks in a U.S. treaty with Malta turn into a tax play for the rich. An offshore tax shelter promises rich Americans they can avoid lots of capital gains taxes by setting up pension plans in Malta, and maybe some can.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 20, 5:30 America, New York, COVID-19 closure at China's Ningbo port as latest snarl in global supply chains. The congestion at Meishan Terminal, which isn't expected to resume full operations before the end of the month, is spreading to other ports like Shanghai and Hong Kong as big operators divert ships away from Ningbo.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 20, 5:30 America, New York, first-time issuers help fuel junk bond rally. Demand for debut bond issues is coming from investors seeking better fixed income returns amid ultra-low interest rates and record savings.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, August 20, 5:30 America, New York, the upcoming NFL season is crunch time for sports betting. Online gambling has grown in popularity during the pandemic, but from a crowded field of competitors, only a handful will likely survive long term.
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 20, 5:30 America, New York, money managers race to launch first U.S. Bitcoin ETF. While the SEC has indicated being receptive to exchange-traded funds for Bitcoin futures, there are risks for individual investors.